נפקע עם הגג למטה והגלגלים למעלה. מצב כזה אסור לפתוח חגורות לבד, רק עם עזרה.
יש לנו כאן פעילות עם מועדון הכדורגל של הפועל תל אביב.
We are working with the Hapoel Tel Aviv soccer team. We are finding it appropriate to cooperate with any body that has an effect on the public opinion and on the youth. We think that such an activity by a soccer team, by soccer players who are considered role models, can make some sort of change and pass the message of safety. There are a few means which we use all over Israel among youth and schools and also among adults. This team joining our effort sets an extraordinary example of how athletes and a soccer club recruit themselves to support a very important cause, saving lives.
ומועדון כדורגל מתגייסים למה הנושא שאין חשוב ממנו, הצלת חיים.
אז מפה באמת אני רוצה להגיד לכל הצעירים.
From here I want to tell all the young people or anybody who's watching us that if you are driving while you're under the influence of alcohol, stop the vehicle and let someone else who can drive do so. Every day we see how many people die in accidents. I think that what we are doing is praiseworthy. Even more so than the soccer. We've put the soccer aside and we're recruiting for this cause. We're very happy that we are the first group that can help with this. We have things here that simulate the experience of driving under the influence of alcohol and its results. There is a model of a car which overturns and you feel what happens to you. Of course, it takes place with all the accessories and while we are looking out for your safety, so no one actually gets hurt. But anyone who actually experiences this becomes a different person when he hits the road. Even a passenger would tell the driver to drive carefully and put on his seatbelt. We have glasses here also that give you the feeling of what happens to you when you've drunk alcohol. Alcohol is one of our biggest enemies when it comes to youth driving. Not just youth, but mainly the youth. Although there's a good feeling after you drink, you get behind the wheel in some sort of high, and then it's actually the alcohol driving, not the driver. And this simulates the disorientation, your loss of contact with the space, and of course, it's strictly prohibited when you're behind the wheel. It's really very unpleasant feeling to be upside down, and you suddenly become confused. Blood starts flowing into your head, and it gives you a bad feeling, and in fact, you feel unsafe. I believe that those who experience this understand even more that the simple act of wearing a seatbelt protects you and saves you from flying inside the car in case of an accident. It's very important. We've just seen a car that overturns. I don't wish this to anyone. It's really scary. Even if you think that you're strong and you can come out of such situations, it's impossible to come out of situations like this. People think that they don't need to wear a seatbelt, that they're powerful when they're on the road. It's a serious mistake. Strong people also died. Clicking the seatbelt into place takes exactly 1 second, and you're done with it.
אז בדיוק רק להקליק, איך שאומרים, זה בדיוק שנייה ומסיימים עם זה.
זה לא משנה מי, שחקן, לא שחקן.
It doesn't matter who you are. A sports player, a child, young or old, everybody needs to wear a seatbelt. Everybody needs to be careful on the road because even if you're an excellent driver and drive as you should, there could be someone who's not doing that and could hurt you. So it's better if you do what you have to do and count only on yourself. Wear your seatbelt, drive safely, and hope for the best.